good. This compared to the tiles that I do at work, they're kind of similar, to be honest with you. Just when you work with this one, you're in a much better position. You're in a relatively arm wrestling position, not quite, but pretty close. When you're doing those tiles, you're coming from underneath, you know, still getting some similar workout. But this is definitely much better. You can get your lat engaged if you want. You can do like a row, or you can just pop. Fingers go over the end, so you gotta back them off, I think, and kind of push them more like this rather than like this. Yeah. Because anyways, when I arm wrestle, it's never like this. Beat up from the past couple weeks. Going heavy, heavy, heavy. Put some blood in there. It's okay. Not as tired as when it started. Have like a gym, crazy equipment, stack weights, whatever, but I make do with what I got. I make every practice count, I make sure I toast my arms, make sure I work on what I want to work on, getting that connection. Hook arm wrestling is difficult, to be honest with you. Especially in the island of top rollers, where pretty much everybody's top rolling. Got several years of experience on you here and there. Guys got tons and tons of weight on you. For me, the weight part don't matter to me. drill is a very good move to stop a hook. I mean, I'm trying to make connection as much as I can. Get that bang, full connection in, hooked onto your wrist, wrist to wrist, and create that hook where I'm sucking you in. If I can get that, then it's in my favor. But getting there is honestly the hardest part, because they're backing out different ways, coming this way with every which way to avoid my connection. For me, that's the funnest part. The game of who can get their move. That's what makes it fun. There's nothing personal. I move first, and if I don't, shake your hand. Very good. You did what you needed to do, but I'm always gonna try to get to my move. That's fair. Stop. Bang. Make the connection. Now I'm gonna suck. Sucked in. Now. Interesting strength to be working. I mean, this isn't really the way I arm wrestle. But to be honest, I'm not a containment, flat hand containment kind of arm wrestler. That's not how I arm wrestle, but that is a good workout. If anything, it'll strengthen those areas in case I ever do find myself. That's it.